For the clock, I also need to make three rollers where the big gear will run on. And that's lathe work. There's more lathe work. But I want to try and show you a little bit of how I do that. This is the second one I'm going to make. And they are 40 centimeters in length. So I need to have a bit more than that sticking out so that I can part it off without issues. I'm making them out of 25 millimeter nylon. Step one is drilling through 40 centimeters. Millimeter end mill that goes in my drill chuck on the lathe. And I need to drill a hole for the bearing 7 millimeters deep. Then I put my internal cutter in the lathe and I'm going to hollow this out because I need a 22 millimeter wide hole for the bearing. Roller skate bearings they are. I've already made one, so I've remembered the setting of the dials, so then I can quickly copy that setting and create exactly the right fit for another one. I'll fetch the bearings and we'll do a test fit. just like that. And then we'll do the same to the other side. And there we have it. Millimeters long and a roller skates bearing in each end. One more to go. Fabrication today. I'm going to make three discs that will cover the front of the three rollers that carry the big gear. then a bolt head like this needs to fit inside there, so there we have 14.